I have a passion for it. I love what I do. My mentality is that I want to be is longevity. I want to be as healthy as I can till I'm 75, 85 years or however long I last on this earth. And I just want to be healthy. I don't want to be 75, 80 years old from now having somebody push me around or aid or help me because I didn't do the things I was supposed to do with regards to my health when I was a younger person. So that's what kind of motivates me to stay in shape. And obviously it's healthy for me because I'm in a chair, you know? It allows me to be mobile, move around, and be really independent. So that's what motivates me when, you know, why I train and why I do this. I always tell people this, when I first got injured and started getting into wheelchair bodybuilding, it was just more for myself. And then, you know, and I kind of shied away from it, the fact that people were inspired, people were motivated by what I did, and I was very timid towards it. I shied away from it, but now I'm starting to realize, I think, my purpose here on why I'm in my scenario, why I'm here on this earth, and I'm starting to embrace that purpose, that I'm here to motivate, inspire people, and to help whoever I can just be motivated. So, yeah, just like anybody else, I mean, who doesn't love the win? However, I did come into this show being my first pro show with a humble heart, and all I wanted to do was be better than my last showing, you know, and obviously I was able to do that today. From the compliments, people were saying I made big improvements these past 12 months, and I'm happy. I'm a happy camper. So, whether it's last or first, I have nothing to complain about. I'm here being considered a pro at something I love to do, and what more could you ask for?
Our next competitor from Cerritos, California, please welcome Adolfo Cerami Jr.
Just don't be close. Don't be trembling.